I get one guy to be my senior. He was my senior in the year. So I left for something. So it's a system. So this is So this is the prototype lab. We started with this, the proof concept. We're doing a lot of design work. The good thing, all the machines you see here, I invented most of the machines here. I invented them all. The software, everything, I am the inventor of most of the machines here. And this is all over the world. There are so many problems we need before we go into human beings and what we one little thing. The fact what we're building now, we're going to have about 10 of this kind of thing. So it's a high 7 stories on the lab side. We have manufacturing. It's quite $100 million. Now I gave the same proposal to Buhari's government. They didn't. Up to now, they haven't finished. They're working on it. And they sent me evidence that I think they were the corrector of service, military on it, sent it to a committee to review. So I said to him, I said to the guy, the minister for special diseases, I said, minister, who is there? Let's put all due respect in Nigeria that will review my work. Are you serious? Let's be honest. It's true. You are an ambassador. There's somebody saying they want to review the work of the ambassador of, and you know, a diplomatic thing inside the office for you.
Inside politics.
You are the one. You are supposed to tell them what to do in terms of the jurisdiction you're covering. So this is the problem we are facing, and you don't get it here in China. China, round clock and round books. Only the best people will survive. It's not about my tribe or my religion or who I know or my classmate. You can do favors, but when it comes to strategic issues, you don't give it. You say, look, my friend, this was great. If I look at the chief medical director of this hospital, you don't know anything about medicine. Everybody will die, including your family members. So you have to be someone who is a big in that position. There's no way you can benefit when you have hypertension.
Wow.
Not like when with the coronavirus, the former chief of staff. Yes, they called me to go to send the medicines. I said, hey, at that time, the Canadian government, the American government, the European government, India, even they said they don't allow anything for coronavirus to leave their country. So I got the medicines. The big mistake, we now, I got Canadian government to agree to send the medicines. We now send it to plane landing in America before we move to Nigeria.